Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, that's Agisoft, the one-stop shop for all land surveying videos. Today, we are diving into something super exciting, that is how to create a topographic map using drone footage. Whether you're a surveyor, a geologist, an environmentalist, or just someone who loves maps and drones, this video is for you. By the end of this tutorial, you know exactly how to turn your drone footage into a detailed, professional-looking topographic map. Let's get started. Traditionally, creating these maps required expensive equipment and specialized training. But thanks to modern drone technology and specialized softwares, creating topographic maps have never been easier or more accessible. Anyone can do it. Let me show you how. We start by giving a brief definition of topographic surveying and what topographic maps are. Topographic surveying is the process of capturing the shape and features of the Earth's surface. Topographic maps are essential in various fields like land surveying, construction, environmental studies, and even architecture. Before we jump into the process, let's talk about what a topographic map is and why it is useful. A topographic map shows the elevation and contours of the land, giving you a 3D representation of the terrain on a 2D surface. These maps are essential for planning, construction projects, studying landscape, or even just understanding the lay of the land for outdoor activities. To be able to capture our drone data footages, you need our equipment and software. To create a topographic map, you need the right tools. Popular softwares include Agisoft Metashape, 3D Survey, and the 4D package, which includes the mapper, the matrix, and the survey. This platform turns your drone footage into accurate 3D model. When it comes to the hardware, there are a wide range of drones that can be used to capture drone data, but for the purpose of the video, we'll be using a Phantom 4 RTK drone. A Phantom 4 RTK drone with a high resolution camera and robust flight planning tools is essential. The Phantom 4 RTK drone is designed for high precision area data capture, ideal for surveying, mapping, and construction applications. It is equipped with a real-time kinematic model, enabling centimeter-level accuracy by integrating GNSS data. When using in conjunction with ground control points, the Phantom 4 RTK enhances data accuracy by providing the reference benchmark for post-processing. It integrates seamlessly with mapping platforms, making it an essential tool for efficient and accurate land surveys. We continue with our field data capture. To create a topographic map, you will need high quality area images of the area you are mapping. Here's how to go about it. You fly the drone in a regular pattern over the area, ensuring you have at least 70 to 80% overlap between images. This overlap is crucial for creating accurate 3D models later. Field data capture involves planning flight paths using dedicated software to ensure consistent coverage. The higher the altitude, the lower the resolution, so find a balance between depending on your needs. For most projects, 200 to 300 feet works just perfect. GCPs, which are precisely measured markers placed on the ground, are incorporated into the workflow to validate and improve the accuracy of the RTK data, ensuring reliable outputs for the spatial analysis and modeling. After the flight, transfer all the images to your computer. This is where the magic begins. Note, there's a quick pro tip. If your drone has a GPS, enable it to geotag your images. This will make the mapping process much easier. We head over to creating a topographic map. I want to give you a step-by-step guide on how to undertake this. It's time to process the images using appropriate softwares. Here's how to go by it. 1. You import your image into the software. I use the software to align the images and create the points cloud. That's a 3D representation of the terrain. Generate a digital surface model, that's the DSM, and a digital terrain model, that's the DTM. The DSM includes all surface features like trees and buildings, while the DTM shows just the background. This step might take some time depending on the size of the area, the number of images, and the power of your computer, but trust me, it is worth it. Create a topographic map. Now that you have your DSM and DTM, it's time to create the actual map. Most photogrammetry software will allow you to generate contour lines directly from the DTM. Here's how. Adjust the contour interval to suit your needs. For example, a 1 meter interval is great for detailed maps, while a 5 meter interval works for broader overviews. Customize your map to suit your needs. Export your map as a GeoTIFF, DSF, or PNG file, or other compatible formats, or even import it into GIS or CAD software for further analysis. You can also overlay additional data like roads, rivers, or landmarks to make your map even more informative. So head over to our review and refine process. This is crucial to every engineer to make sure our map falls within acceptable standards of the survey profession. Once your map is ready, take some time to review it, check for any errors or inconsistencies, and make adjustments if needed. You can also import the map into GIS software like QGIS or ArcGIS or AutoCAD for further analysis or customization. And now, to our real world applications. There's a wide range of applications from a topographic map. Now that you've created your map, what can you do with it? The possibilities are endless. Engineers can use it for terrain analysis, construction planning, and environmental monitoring. Farmers can also use it for land management. Hikers can plan their routes, and construction teams can access the site condition. It's really a game changer. Imagine being able to visualize the terrain inside detail, all from a simple drone flight. It's like having superpowers. These maps empower individuals and organizations to make informed decisions to tackle complex challenges with confidence. But before we wrap up, here are a few bonus tips to ensure your map is as accurate as possible. 1. Use ground control points, that GTPs, for higher accuracy. Calibrate your drone before each flight. This calibration includes the compass, the IMU, and a whole lot more. Always check local regulations before flying your drone. Take note, the topographic mapping process with a Quantum 4 RTK drone will be covered in a 4-part series, including 1. The office work, which involves the KML import and flight route planning. 2. The field data capture, drone mapping with the Phantom 4 RTK and GCP coordination. 3. Drone image processing with the Agisoft Metashape Professional. And finally, a topographic map preparation with the AutoCAD Civil 3D software. That's it, guys. We've just learned how to create a topographic map from drone footage. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe for more tech and drone tutorials. Let me know in the comment section what you use your topographic maps for. I'd love to hear your ideas. If you have any questions or want to share your own topographic maps, drop a comment and I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next video.